Hi, I'm Valentin, a developer advocate at Google. Sustainability is a growing concern in the software development community. Here are two big reasons why Go is a good choice for writing sustainable software. First, computers obviously have an environmental impact. Data centers need hardware and energy to operate. The more efficient our software, the smaller the footprint. Go programs tend to be efficient both in memory utilization and in processor utilization. Go is also great for writing concurrent programs, which is key to making the most of each machine's available computing resources. Further, Go is a perfect fit for serverless platforms, and serverless is a fantastic model for resource mutualization. When nobody is using your app, it scales to zero and doesn't consume any resources. And incidentally, decreasing resource utilization also happens to significantly reduce operating costs, which is another great incentive. Second, there's a close link between sustainability and maintainability. Software systems should be intrinsically sustainable and resilient, such that the effort of maintenance, new feature development, adapting to new requirements is minimized. You may legitimately wonder if code written today will still be relevant in 5 or 10 years' time. Is your code sustainable over time? The Go project takes great care to ensure backward compatibility and to minimize the need for future maintenance. Go was designed from the start with scalability in mind. This is about the ability to use more memory, more processor cores, and more machines in a distributed environment. But this is also about ensuring that a codebase can welcome more developers when the project grows, and to mitigate the maintenance burden that accumulates over time. By design, Go enforces a consistent idiomatic code style shared by the Go community. This means Go code is easy to read, regardless of who wrote it. This consistency also maximizes the chances of your code being easy to understand, reason about, and modify by other members of your team well after you have left. And with Go's approach to modules, your dependencies will also continue to build in the future. Go promises backward compatibility. Upgrading to a newer version of Go is safe and will not break your program. This unique feature is invaluable for software sustainability. Being frugal, efficient, consistent, readable, and backward compatible. That's how I approach sustainability with Go development. See you soon in the Go community.